So why should I hire you?
So you're not going to ask me for my college degree? That won't be necessary.
What do you mean? I worked my ass off for 4 years.
Shut the fuck up. You really thought that was your ticket to success? You entitled piece of shit. Now why don't you crumble up that degree and shove it up your ass?